Previously on Jennerbugs and Ferrigs.
They have a little tuft. Oh no, it's a little different though. That actually has like little hair on the top as opposed to just like ears that are tufted.
Scientists are all in Sea Lion Picnic Pavilion. This is where you can have a group picnic operated under the Events Department. What they're doing right now is they're adding bathrooms for that little picnic area. But it's just located off behind that picnic area is our California Sea Lions, which was originally the Riverview swimming pool back when the zoo was Riverview Park back in 1916. But due to a large folio outbreak, Santa Claus the swimming pool down. But later in 1970, it was remodeled so it can house the California Sea Lions. We're now arriving at Pachyderm Hill. This is where we have our Indian and white rhinos. The train stops here for just a moment to empty steam out of the boilers, so please remain seated. The train will be moving again shortly.
Hey, Jen.
Christina.
Oh, look at the koi. You do? All right. It's just a little spitty ring. Oh, look at
that. That's the Isle of the Lost.
Oh, it is?
Yes. We're all...
Oh, they're so cute. I like them. Oh, there he is. Aww.
So cute.
Hey girls, what did you name the prairie dog? Prairie the prairie dog?
Hi, fairy dog. Hi, little guy.
I'm a dog.
Dog. Aww.